Writer. PH. Studios.
This is my second teleserye and last time na partner ako kay Jane. And this one, it's a little different because Alex been in the industry for a long time and sobrang galing niya umarte. And I love how, you know, she always, for being new in the industry, she always helped me and, you know, teaches me to be like good in our scenes. And wala, parang bigla na lang kami nag-click yung sa service pa lang yung, kasi malapit lang kami. And yun, bigla na lang naano yung chemistry namin.
Hi.
Hello, hello, dear.
Kamusta? Long time no see.
Correct.
So, ayun naman, para sa akin, it's my first time to work with Gab. I really, really, really appreciate his willingness to learn, his openness to learn. It made things a lot easier. Kasi sabi nga niya, ang tagal-tagal ko na papuntang veterano na daw ako. So, working with Gab, it's a fun experience. He's very open. Tinatanggap niya yung criticism na binibigay sa kanya. And doon naman sa pag-build ng chemistry namin, I think we both owe it to Direct Ian and to Direct Raymond and to the whole staff. Kasi talagang tinatrabaho nila na gumanda yung mga scenes namin, na yung chemistry namin together mas mabuild pa, and kami naman, we do our part, and during our rest days we try to bond more and get to know each other more para pag napanood nyo sa screen, very seamless yun.
Yung kay Gab at saka kay Alex na nakwento nila about sa chemistry, kung paano sila talaga nag-jive sa tulong din ni Direk Ian at saka ni Direk Raymond. Siyempre, di ba, paano yun? Talagang itong mga ginagawa na lock-in taping ngayon, tapos may uuwi sa bahay, tapos may babalik. O, paano nyo nababalikan yung mga characters, yung mga roles ninyo? Ganon din kay Mika, kay Kate. Hindi ba minsan kumakawala, tapos pagbalik sa taping, may mga times ba na na-hoggard kayo na, ay teka, ako pala tong character, ako pala si Maggie, ako pala si Paulina, ganyan. Gab, Alexa, kay Mark din.
For me, every time we go to the location, kasi parang we're like a family, and the way, yun nga, Direct Ian and Direct Raymond help us, parang pagdating mo doon, ikaw na si Kiko, kailangan yun yung mindset mo eh. Like here in, parang first sa akin, mas madali yung lock-in kasi nandun ka for 2 to 3 weeks and then just thinking about your character and how he is. And then pag-uwi, pag-pag, and then pagbalik, ganun ulit.
Thanks, Gab.
Thank you.
Alexa.
Ako naman, sa character, kumakawala ako talaga, especially pag need na umuwi. Kasi minsan ang bigat ng storya, ayokong dalhin sa bahay. And minsan pagbalik naman sa set, nare-remind din ako nila direct na, uy, hana ka dito in character. Lalo na nung time na yon, ginagawa ko rin si Bobby. So may times talaga na yung brain ko very scattered. Pero ayun, thankful ako talaga kay La Direct na masipag sila mag-remind, very patient sila.